Security fears that the upcoming Winter Olympic Games in Russia are forcing many American competitors to make hard decisions. Staying safe is now just as important as the quest for gold. Our Liam Martin is live in Brighton right now with the decisions that some skaters with local ties are making. Liam?
Well, Ed, Marissa Castelli and Simon Shnapir, they're the figure skating pair here for the U.S. They're putting in their final week of practice here at the Skating Club of Boston, and they say they're focused on their job, not on the security concerns over in Russia.
We're so excited. It's a dream come true.
Marissa Castelli and Simon Shnapir, the national champion U.S. figure skating pair, just a week now from leaving for Sochi.
We're still kind of on cloud nine from our championship win just a few weeks ago here in Boston.
Beautiful triple twist.
And as the two local stars, Marissa from Cranston, Rhode Island, Simon from Sudbury, now head to their first winter games, all the talk is on security in Russia.
But the fact is, this is a dangerous region in Russia by the North Caucasus. There are active terrorist organizations there.
U.S. Representative Peter King on ABC's This Week slammed Russia's government for refusing to share its intelligence with U.S. security officials. President Vladimir Putin has promised a ring of steel around Sochi. King is skeptical.
Once you get outside that venue, or even going from venue to venue, there is real vulnerability.
Marissa and Simon, for their part, say they're focused simply on their routines. They trust the American and Russian security forces and say, as with many other U.S. Olympians, they will not wear their Team USA gear outside of the village.
Generally, when we travel overseas, we try not to wear our Team USA jackets outside. You don't know what's going to happen in the outside of the village, how everyone else is going to treat you.
In fact, the State Department is advising all U.S. athletes over there not to wear those uniforms, not to make themselves a target. Marissa and Simon, meantime, they have a bit of an advantage. He was born in Moscow. He speaks Russian fluently, so they and their families aren't going to have any problem getting around over in Sochi. Live in Brighton tonight, I'm Liam Martin, WCVB News Center 5.